Your grow weather for the week ahead falls right in line with the forecast, and that is below normal precipitation across Nebraska. Only that slight chance to an increased chance later on this week, and that would be more like maybe Independence Day or into Friday, but still pretty much a slight risk of precipitation during the week. And overall, it looks like temperature-wise, it's going to be a cool week. Temperatures will be below seasonal levels for this time of year, and that's exactly what the 6 to 10-day outlook from the National Weather Service reflects. In fact, it includes most of the Plain States, all the way east to the Ohio Valley, with above normal temperatures in the west and the Pacific Northwest. As far as those 30-day outlooks are concerned, equal chances. It's a 50-50 chance of there being normal precipitation across all of Nebraska and Kansas, and then below in the south, down through portions of Texas and a couple of areas where above normal precipitation will fall, and that would be part of the Gulf Coast states into the mid-Atlantic and also the desert southwest. As far as temperatures are concerned, above normal temperatures in western southwest Nebraska and a large portion of Kansas. Equal chances of normal temperature-wise, the western or the eastern two-thirds, I should say, of Nebraska having equal chances in that 30-day temperature outlook. As far as the three-month outlook, equal chances for normal precipitation for Nebraska and Kansas. The exception would be below normal precip for the extreme southwest portion of Kansas and the northwest again. Above normal precipitation for the next 3 months for the southeast part of the country. As far as temperatures are concerned, though, as we level out into a three-month span here, above normal temperatures overall. And so that means hot, dry conditions could return to the forecast after we get past this particular cooling trend that we're going through right now. Well, the drought monitor out this week, and we are continuing to gain on the situation. Extreme drought has now been reduced to 34.66% in Nebraska. The severe part of the drought, 67.88%. In Kansas, extreme of 44.66% and severe 58.44%. Obviously, we need more rain across central and western Nebraska, especially up into the Sand Hills. But in southeast Nebraska, northeast Kansas, there is no longer a drought situation, and that is a big plus and a bonus for everyone in that part of the region. Temperatures normal for this week ahead should be around 88 degrees for highs, 65 for lows, but we will average around 81 degrees for highs and 61 for lows. When cows refuse to go to the pasture in the morning, it will rain before night, and that is the old proverb. 15 inches of rain in Grand Island since January 1st, 1387 is normal. So Grand Island sitting at just over an inch and a tenth above seasonal levels for this time of year. That is a look at your grow weather. You've sent some pictures our way, and here they are.
Still to come, we trace the dollars that flow on Main Street back to the farm. Stay with us.